All right, here we are in Minto. This is the Duplantis' first time, and it is midnight, and we're eating dinner. We are eating dinner at midnight.
Yeah.
Woo! We just pulled into Minto not too long ago. Our vehicles were completely loaded down. People were being buried with an avalanche of food and supplies. Angela was being attacked by a box that was behind her head that kept falling down, and there was bread falling everywhere. There was sandwich meat. God totally provided for this outreach. It's been awesome. We're so thankful to all of our supporters, and we just have an abundance. Yeah. Not only to feed these 19 people that are going to be in this blue church, but also to feed all the hunters that are going to be in Minto for the giveaway. Maria and Angela are in charge of the giveaway food. Steve's going to be grilling some hot dogs and bratwurst. And this is just going to be an awesome week. And there's Carrie over there. Carrie, wave. Hi. We love you. We miss you. This is all the food that was loaded in three vehicles. And we didn't have fuel to come here, but at the last minute, God provided for every vehicle to be filled up with people that were coming and meeting us at the store and buying food and supplies for us. And that is just how awesome God is. When you step out in faith, God provides. Come on, Pastor Ron. This is our awesome Pastor Ron. These guys just got back from dip netting in Kenai, and they didn't sleep hardly a wink. And they got in the vehicles and drove us to Minto. These people are amazing. Hardcore. Haven't even slept hardly. Look at him. He's got a smile on his face, and he's pumped up, geared up, and ready for ministry. Oh, this is awesome. I am so excited. And I know Javon is excited.
Yeah.
Woo!